match from last season on the girls' side with St. Mary's and Colorado Springs Christian School. Early on, Rachel Ingram of CSCS with the lay-in right here. They put the Pirates up 8-6 in the first. Second quarter now, Pirates around the perimeter to Catherine Cummings in the paint, 22-12. St. Mary's pushes their lead to 10. Fourth quarter now, Josephine Howery drives. It's Catherine Cummings with the finish and one. St. Mary's wins the 3A girls title 56-34.